I saw what Kessler put you through. Hell of a thing. Every minute that mad dog walks the planet, all of our lives are at risk. 75 seconds.
Where the hell were you? If you'd only helped out, Trish might still be alive.
Nothing I could do. She was dead the second Kessler got his claws on her. 51 seconds.
Spare me that crap. You just didn't want to put your neck on the line.
Expose myself to save one person? No, I don't think so. But I can help you get some payback. The power grid on the southern half of this island never got updated, so it still uses the old external substations. Turn on all three and you restore power to the rest of the island. 15 seconds.
And give myself a new power in the process.
Exactly.
I need to be outside for it to work. Thank you. fry, bastards.
John's been telling you.
I got nothing to say to you, Moya. You've lied to me from the very beginning.
I didn't have any other choice. I had to make myself appear sympathetic, get you to help me. The race fear can't fall into the wrong hands.
So what was your real plan? I find John and the sphere, and then you take them and lead me to the wolves?
I would have done everything I could to get you out of there.
Goodbye, Moya.
John's been telling you.
I got nothing to say to you, Moya. You've lied to me from the very beginning.
I didn't have any other choice. I had to make myself appear sympathetic, get you to help me. The race fear can't fall into the wrong hands.
So what was your real plan? I find John and the sphere, and then you take them and leave me to the wolves?
I would have done everything I could to get you out of there.
Goodbye, Moya.
Those substations are old, so they're gonna come online in fits and starts. You're gonna have to defend each one until it powers up. Those substations are old, so they're gonna come